not the robot that was on Buck Rogers. Beat it, beat it, beat it. Interesting.